Sure, Burke ran protection, but when the Butcher and Sonny do it, they're just mean.
Going to Chubb's funeral?
Too many fucking funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think you had it in.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew? Chubb's was loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead who used to work the desk at the Dark Union.
Ellen?
Ellen, yeah. I guess he knocked her up some.
Jesus.
Come from. Gotta hunker down. Do to me.
Should have never fucked with Irish Point.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Thank you.